Hey everyone, Patrick Hughes. You know, the market's been really on a tear to the downside here. And, you know, there's a lot of people, I'm sure, that are pretty much maybe scratching their head, wondering what's going on with the overall market, not knowing where to go. And, you know, can you make some money in this kind of market? That's another aspect of it. I mean, is it all to the downside? Well, here's a perfect example of something that we brought to our members here. We said right at this spot to buy this, that we felt that this would really start to break to the upside. This was the banking financial bear shares. You could see what a huge move it had. It was the perfect timing. It broke out right the next day, and then what a huge move to the upside, up 53% from the initial recommendation. I mean, you know, and not only did we do that, but we told everybody where we felt the overall market was going to go, the S&P 500. Here's a copy of the S&P 500 on a chart on TradeStation, and you can see that right in here, here's the high, which we called within 20 cents of that. We said we'd see the high at 1220, and we hit 1219.80. And, you know, that was, I think, a great call here. Then we also said that this could be a change in trend to the downside. It should be pretty significant. We saw a huge move to the downside. Then we said we should see prices come into this range, could hold this 1060 range. We get a bounce up. I said prices should hold the 1173, and it shouldn't go much higher than that and could break to the downside. That's exactly what we had. And not only did we do that, but we gave them a forecast and also told them about this big quick free fall that could take place if we broke through the 1155. Look for a quick move to the downside. It's exactly what we told our members. And also, after we told them that this high should be in and we don't believe it should be broken, we also told them that we felt that we could see a significant move to the downside to 1055 on the low, where you should see a bounce. And that's exactly what happened the day before yesterday. We saw a low of 1055.90, no lower, and then we got the bounce at the end of the day, closing near 1087. I mean, to me, this is what good analysis is about, trying to give you real predictability and uncertain markets, to the point where, you know, as a trader or investor, you just kind of step aside and say, you know what, maybe there is more to this, and maybe charting it could be a direction where I could really learn and actually have a much better handle of what's going on with the overall market. At least know what levels to watch out for and what could occur. And, you know, we told our members that, and we're going to be telling them what's going to happen or what we feel could happen in the future here. And just, you know, do you want to be on board with that? The only way you can do that is if you become a member now. This way you can follow our stock picks, our daily technical analysis, and let us show you the next breakout stock. I'm going to be with you every step of the way, and we're going to make trading easy. Sign up now. Find out our next breakout stock. Happy trading.